Thank you, sir. I run a small training center for professional courses. So with your speech and new education, I just want to understand whether you, there's always a confusion whether offline education or an online education. So that's what we are struggling with our industry and transforming into online education. So do you think both are complementary or complete substitute?
No, I think they're either or in many ways, right? Because offline means you need to have infrastructure, you need to have faculty in one place, and then you need students or professionals to come to that particular place. And the online structure is one where it's in a virtual world, and you can do a lot more that you can't do in the offline space. As much as in the offline space, the sense of being able, the biggest thing on online today is I can drop out so easily, for example, because it's anonymous. Right now, the biggest challenge I'm facing with the team, and I constantly knock on their door, we've got to see how to make online not anonymous. Because if you go to college, or if you go to university, if you go to your MBA, in 15 days you made friends, and then you're not going to drop out that easily because they're going to talk to you as a dropout. But today, if you're online, you just have to log out, and nobody will know that you came in or when you go out. And that's the ease and the mindset with which we'll never get thousands of people to come online as long as it's anonymous. So that's one of the biggest things we're struggling with. So to me, they're very, very different. We've had lots of temptations for people to say, but can't you start the course with one online gathering, like sitting here and whatever else? And we said, no. But what we will do in our first course is we'll almost introduce everyone. And we spend a lot of time introducing everyone out there so that we take the anonymity out of the course. But temptation to make it offline is not to be succumbed with. That's just how we are approaching it.
So. Is it different from the lines of Khan Academy or?
It's very different from the lines of Khan Academy, primarily because we're focused on the higher education and specialization space. Secondly, we're charging and we're not free. It is for profit and not for profit from that perspective, because that's the only way we can make impact and change scale.
Thank you.